brave huntsman, they follow the gun. Beware of a shooting at the setting of the sun. For her true love went a hunting, and he shot in the dark. But oh, and alas, Polly Vaughn was his mark. She had an apron wrapped about her, and he took her for a swan. Oh, and alas, it was she, Polly Vaughn. He ran up beside her when he found it was she. His legs, they grew weak, and his eyes could not see. He embraced her in his arms when he found she was dead. In a fountain of tears, for his true love he shed. Oh, she had her apron wrapped about her, and he took her for a swan. Oh, and alas, it was she, Polly Vaughn. He took her in his arms, and home ran he, crying, "Father, dear father, I've shot that Polly. I've shot that fair female in the bloom of her life. And I always intended to make her my wife. But she had an apron wrapped about her, and I took her for a swan. Oh, and alas, it was she, Polly Vaughn." Polly Vaughn did appear, crying, "Jimmy, oh Jimmy, you have nothing to fear. Stay in your country till your trial comes on. You shall not be convicted for what you have done. But my apron wrapped about me, and you took me for a swan. But all and alas, it was I, Polly trial. Polly Vaughn did appear, crying, "Uncle, dear uncle, Jimmy Randall must be clear." The judge and the lawyer stood around in a row, Polly Vaughn in the middle like a fountain of snow. She had wrapped about her, and he took her for the swan. Oh, and alas, it was she, Polly Vaughn.